We all know the pandemic has hit the arts especially hard. Theaters are shuttered, the symphony is closed, and the opera is quiet. But as NBC Barrie's Joe Rosato Jr. shows us, behind the scenes of the opera, the show must still go on.
In a typical opera, there is music, choreography, a dramatic storyline.
Coming back was difficult.
The same could be said for the San Francisco Opera's Scene Shop, which is once again belting out the song of construction.
It's nice to have some noise and some grinding going on.
In March, the shop fell uncharacteristically silent as the pandemic shut everything down. No concerts, no ballets, no operas for John Del Bono and his team to build sets for.
It was pretty boring, and it was pretty frustrating for everyone.
There's still no date for when those performances will come back. But these scene shop artists are back at work, building sets for another day.
As if opening night was next week.
The crew is creating a set for the opera Fidelio.
We were supposed to open our shows last week. It was a somber opening for us.
Even though no one knows when the curtain will go up again, there's no cutting corners.
We all take a lot of pride in what we do. In a sense, I've got, you know, a little bit of survivor's guilt because nobody gets to sing right now, but I get to make sets.
Crews are installing the new set on the War Memorial Building stage, using the downtime to also change out the theater's 88-year-old seats.
We've not had the luxury of time required to replace all the other seats until now, and now we have nothing but time.
Time will tell when those seats will be filled and the set alive with performers.
Even if we can't make use of it in the opera house, we're trying to see if there's some outdoor venue that we might be able to set this up at.
So maybe if people can't go to the opera might be coming to them. A dramatic twist for these very dramatic times. Joe Rosato Jr.
The art has to keep happening.
NBC Bay Area News.
Nice story. They are busy.